name is Ed Compton. I'm general manager at Longhorn Harley-Davidson and Maverick Harley-Davidson. I found my best friends in life in the military.
Battle's been lost, my war has been won.
Hi, everyone. I'm Randall Fryer, a.k.a. Bagger. I proudly served my country in the United States Marine Corps as an aviation structural mechanic from 1978 to 1983.
My body aches. I want to go home. I will miss this wherever I roam. The sun in front of me now is gone. All I can say are these words on the phone. Coming home, coming.
Hi, this is Ron Miles, and I work in the rec department at Longhorn Harley-Davidson, and I was in Naval Air Reserve and spent 2 years overseas.
I'm coming home.
What was I gonna say?
I'm coming home. I'm coming home.
Hi, I'm Eric Stanley. I'm a service consultant here at Longhorn. I spent 6 years in the U.S. Coast Guard, stationed in Galveston for my last tour of duty, and I think that's about it. Thank you very much.
Will I get a statue or a parade? They know my name, or is it too late? I know you said I should not be afraid.
My name's Tim Van Royen. I work in the parts department here at Longhorn. I proudly served the United States Army for 26 years, 2 months, and 9 days. I retired as a first sergeant in February of this year.
Sun in front of me now is gone. All I can say are these words on the phone. I'm coming home. I'm coming home. I'm coming home.
Consulted down Longhorn, here at Longhorn Harley-Davidson. I served 8 years active duty in the Army and did one tour in Iraq.
My name is Roy. Parts department, was in the Navy 5 years, four of it on a submarine.